Hello, here are guidelines to a healthy and lasting laptop battery. Laptop battery loses its strength of regaining charges when it is constantly used up to 0%. So ensure to shut down your laptop whenever the battery is 15% low. Number two, constantly putting your laptop on a sleep mode overstress the battery, so ensure to shut it down or you put it on hibernate mode. 3. Ensure to report early whenever your laptop temperature increases, because laptop battery permanently dies in constant high temperature. For us at Tunipak Technology, we do not just repair computer, but we give peace of mind. Please share this video and help someone. God bless you.